Chris, looking forward to introducing you to our community here. This is Chris Mayo. He is officially the head of Primary Markets Americas for the London Stock Exchange. Chris, can you tell us a little bit? You and I have had a bunch of great conversations. Can you tell us a little bit about what you guys are doing at the London Stock Exchange and why the Americas? And let's kind of take it from there.
Well, I think that, you know, one of the reasons why we're focused on this region is we feel that there's a real gap in the market. We currently have about 150 companies from the Americas listed on the London Stock Exchange, which I think comes as a surprise to many people, is that many. Most of those are listed on our growth exchange, which is called AIM. So we run the main market. We run AIM. AIM is for smaller growth companies. Typically, companies sub $250, $300 million of market cap will typically go to AIM. And AIM has a more supportive regulatory environment for companies of that size. But really, kind of just trying to relate this back to both the US and Latin America, what we found is that there really isn't a small cap public market available for companies of that size. In the Americas at the moment. So if you look at the US as an example, there were actually more IPOs for companies in the UK, sub $250 million market cap in the UK than there were in the US last year. When you consider the US economy is six times larger than the UK's, it kind of is eye-watering to realize there really isn't a small cap alternative for companies in the public market. Now, part of that, you know, some of the reasons for that are good reasons. I'd say that the venture capital, kind of market in the US is much deeper than anywhere else in the world. It really is night and day between, you know, that and the UK and Europe, although I think there has been improvement in Europe and the UK with regards to the depth of that market. But that's really one of the reasons why the public markets had to step in and take some of that kind of fund, you know, kind of bridge that funding gap in Europe and the UK. And so what we were able to offer a company that wants to raise, say, $10 to $50 million, we can offer them a public market alternative, which is not nearly as costly as the US, probably a tenth of the cost. Wow. Regulatory, litigation, all these issues you face in the US. It's not that they don't exist in the UK. They're just a lot less onerous, quite frankly. And so we're able to offer companies a cost-effective way to get access to high-quality blue chip institutional capital, so names like BlackRock, Fidelity, wow, Schroders, Standard Life, you know, names of long only investors that everyone's heard of. They will invest in a company that's, say, $100 million market cap that's listed in the UK. That would never really happen if a company was trying to list on NASDAQ. BlackRock's US funds wouldn't be listing in a company of this size. But really, all we're doing is we're offering alternative for companies in the public market. And obviously, if you're listed in the public market, it's much easier then to go and raise further follow-on capital in a relatively quick and efficient process. And that's really what the public market offers you. And obviously, it offers, you know, ways to incentivize your employees in a more transparent fashion. Mm-hmm. It's an acquisition currency to buy other companies. And so all of this, you know, talk about, I take the US as a starting off point. But if you look at Latin America, small cap public markets in across Latin America, say Mexico, Brazil, Argentina, it is non-existent. If you think about the number of IPOs with companies that are sub $500 million of market cap, it just doesn't exist. We're talking about a handful this decade. It's really that, you know, that's how extreme the gap is, and we really think that we can offer something different to companies in the region that really hasn't been offered them before. So essentially, it's about creating the new market and helping companies, exciting companies from across the region, get access to growth capital.